Syria rebels shoot down Russian drone near Raqqa. Turkish-backed Syrian rebels on Saturday shot down a Russian reconnaissance drone in the northeastern Ras Al-Ain region at the fire line with the Kurdish-led forces. Rebel sources told Zaman al-Wazil that the Ar al-Sharqiya division, key rebel faction in the National Army, shot down a Russian Orlan 10 reconnaissance drone near the international M4 highway near Ain Issa town, north of Raqqa province. Last October, the National Army factions shot down two Russian reconnaissance drones in the Turkish-controlled Euphrates Shield area, northeast of Aleppo province. The YPG-led Syrian Democratic Forces, SDF, withdrew from Ras Al-Ain on October 20, 2019, in the first pullback under a ceasefire deal with Turkey brokered by the United States. The Syrian National Army is an umbrella group in northern Syria consisting of an assortment of rebel forces. Many of the group's factions, made up largely of Arab fighters, had already fought at Turkey's behest in three military operations over the past 3 years.